chilling world. His wheelchair. Oh,
tour, this tour. We're actually recording every single show for the purpose of our future live album, you know, so we are recording tonight as well, just so you know. I thought we should do a little bit of a conspiracy now, what do you say?
I'm sorry.
awesome. Absolutely. So cool to bring you back here in Montreal, man. You might not know this, but you're always one of the highlights of our tours here, man. I never talk shit, you know that. I think it's time we do something off the new album, The Puppet Master, alright? This one is called, there it is. This show has come to an end.
the master himself is on the stage. Bruce to hell, the curtain must fall, and then the puppets stay up, 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 stay up.
This is called
Blood to Walk.
Yeah.
one is called So Sad.
Thank you.
so much. Really, thank you so, so much. We're going to do something now which is often called the eye, alright? It's a nice little song dealing with this. And this. This is called Burn! need to know who's up here. Over here from Stockholm in Sweden, please welcome on the lead guitar, Mr. Nightwish! Just back with us from Copenhagen, Denmark. Please welcome on the bass guitar, Mr. Al Pacino. And back here on the drums from the USA, Dallas, Texas. Please welcome Mr. Matt Thompson. I've noticed that there's a female singer on a couple of the album's songs, and she's from Budapest, Hungary, you know, where the story takes place. She's here tonight, you know. Please welcome from Budapest, Hungary, Livia Sitter, alright?